All right. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back.
It's your boy Shovel Knight.
Coming at you once again.
Trying to figure out where the fuck. There's the connector for my jank ass controller. All right.
By the way, how's in-game audio? Could a stand be turned up a notch, or is it good where it is? Yeah, reason we're not doing cam today, even though we had figured on putting the webcam on. Yeah, we can't get our green screen to cooperate with the lighting that we have set up and the fact that I'm right next to a fucking window, so that doesn't necessarily help matters. Either way, good morning. How is everyone doing today? Or Guten Tag and or Guten Tag / Guten Abend to our German contingent. Ooh. Okay. Well, how about that? We're already getting fucking abducted. I don't think Jacob's kidding around anymore. We're back into one of his killing rooms. Good morning, Cherry. Kamusta? Where are you at, babe?
One night there was an ambush. Me and this guy named Miller got separated from the unit. No food. No radio. Nearest base, 200 clicks to the south, so we just started walking. By the third day, I knew we were lost. Day six, ran out of water. You know what that's like, don't you? Difficult to swallow. On the seventh day, Miller's legs started going all wonky. Did you know your brain starts to eat your muscles in order to survive? That's why you're so goddamn skinny. And by the eighth day, the wolves were closing in. And I looked at Miller and I could tell we were as good as dead. And I accepted that. And in that acceptance, came clarity.
See, hey, Knuckle, why are you out late, babe?
No. Another sacrifice wasn't about me walking out of that desert. It was about bringing me here. We can't have a purpose. You understand that, sir?
What, you're working? Oh shit. There are an extra now. Go ahead and bank that up for some extra time.
Well done.
Ah, gotcha. You can just tell the barangay officials that you're a teacher. Tell them it's your principal's fault that you're out, and then maybe they'll arrest your principal instead, babe. There we go. So this guy is somewhat, I think, got it together. Somewhat not, though.
He knows you're ready to do it. Look. Trials. See? He's got it all planned out. One, two, three, that he's got you. It becomes second nature routine. He gets in your head.
Oh, yeah?
And you don't even realize it. You can't ever go back. You understand? You can't ever go back.
There we go.
No, no, not yet. Not yet. Oh, fuck. No. 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 Sorry.
Oof. Just got pushed off a balcony, so... Maybe this is gonna be our big escape? Or not. Well, how about that? So Pratt is the helicopter pilot's name, gotcha. All right, let's go ahead and fast travel over to the Pinko Center. All right.
Good work.
Something tells me that the next raid we're looking to do, we're gonna want the two of them on hand. All right, so it really won't let me deploy the wingman suit. What the fuck? There we go. I saw a grapple spot. There we go. All right. So we're gonna grapple our way up here. We're gonna get rocking and rolling. Take on Lookout Tower first and the stealth mission next. Get two birds down, one stone.
I see it! I see it! So I can end this quick.
Don't know what they want.
Kill them all.
Coming at them.
There we go.
Got him in my sight.
Can't see a way out of this.
You can't? I can see a way out of that for you. But watch the fuck out. God damn it. Ooh. I mean, you'd think that, considering everything, maybe he might have lost me. You consider A.
Where are they? I lost visual.
Well, no shit, you lost visual. You shouldn't be able to get visual without a spotter in there. If you're getting close to that, when you're looking halfway around, craning. Okay.
They're nabbing guys. Throwing him in those fucking chairs. Last thing we need is to lose you again.
You took the only map we have for the cabins with you. Look, for now, just keep it at the tower. I'll swing by and pick it up when I get a chance. Next time, just leave it the fuck alone, okay?
All right, so
I keep hearing people whine about ammo shortages, and I'm like, bitch, get a bow. Drone arrows from sticks and rocks.
Oh, jeez.
Said before, if they spot you, they'll kill our people. So keep out of sight. There's a drain pipe nearby you can use to sneak up on them.
Jeez. She's supposed to be the fucking stealth person in the first thought AI wise is, well, we better bring a fucking chopper. Every other AI fucking runs. And they take the long way around. This time when doing something that needs stealth, we announce. What the fuck? What the fuck? I owe you more than you can imagine. Glitching must be fucking painful. Two whitetails at Hawkeye Tunnel.
One more inside.
This is the worst fucking hell. Please, they're doing all sorts of weird shit to people.
Thanks, deputy.
There we go. Well, they technically have actually found you guys, just saying. Stop that cliff. All eyes, Step. Devil's Drop's to the south of you.
I probably have the biggest stack of common these days.
Change of
Well, she did good. She gave us a fucking helicopter. She kinda did us good. Oh, you're in here already?
Got it.
Oh, she's finally in, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you.
Well, how about that? Precise shot at the head results in, oh hey, that arrow's right next to me. And the bear and the archer just abandoned me. Hey, archer, take that person out. Okay, I got a shot lined up. I ain't gonna take it, but I got a shot lined up. Hunting season there, boys. And parachute doesn't deploy. Gotcha. Thank you, bear. Cheeseburger, cheeseburger, cheeseburger. Retro, thanks for the host. Thanks for the host. What the fuck do they mean, look down there? They're not above me. They are below me. And they can below me. Boom. Hey, there's Sniper Wolf. You want to do something about that fucking chopper right above us? Is that not part of your pay grade? Good thing I got a fucking heavy machine gun. Ugh. Nice, nice. Where are you at in the game? Fuck. I gotcha. Nice. My NPCs aren't doing anything. They're like, hey, we're here to watch. I mean, I know I shouldn't expect anything out of the NPCs, but I'd expect them to follow, not run further away from the action. Though, that was kind of bullshit how, the one dude just fucking... He took two arrows climbing back up and down, and he had, like, less animation time climbing up and down and was able to spot me. That was some bullshit. Little bit of bullshit anyways. Rad bear. Get ready. It's slaughtering time.
Can't touch me.
They're on full alert. After not confirmed visuals, gotcha. Okay, let me go ahead and replace the bear with the sniper. Maybe she'll shoot? Maybe she won't be like our bow bitch? Well, how about that? We got us a chopper at just the right time. We got a chopper at just the right time with all fucking five of the tunnel bros just chilling there. Come on now. I've lost this one more due to more bullshit spots. Man. You gotta do it as a stealth mission. By the way, all these guys have a lot of health. They can take 2 to 3 arrows. Shit. I'm trying to get these headshots, but sometimes they'll take a fucking headshot. Blink it off. Like, I get the angels doing that because they're all fucking high and shit off of that bliss crap that that they've been pumping, but oof. All right, let's see here.
I fucking own you. Gotta move.
Where's our fucking archer chick? Fucking not doing anything. Got him in her sights.
Jesus, fuck, I'm hit! Shit, I'm hit! On my way.
Holy shit. I need to just dismiss all of my fucking followers. And be like, okay. Yep. I fucking knew it. How did I know that was gonna happen?
Shit. Looks like they took the whole tunnel. If you're crazy, take the front.
There we go.
Head up top.
We got someone with an RPG for the inevitable fucking helicopter now. And we have Grace simply to pull me back up because she doesn't like sniping me. She wants my cakes. That's for sure. There we go. Just trying to get around that bullshit. Near what building? There we go. I'm hoping it's going a lot more swimmingly for you than it is for me there, Retro.
Time to get him!
Be right there.
I know I'm farther along, but... Oof. Admittedly, that falling down is me getting really antsy and rushing this mission like I have a few missions before, because I'm getting impatient with this. I've gotten so much bullshit that now I'm starting to do my own, like, legitimately stupid shit. Let me see here. Four, three, two, one. Let me get that Kuga. They executed a hostage. Before the shit would have been even going on. That was some bullshit. There we go. What are we waiting for? Stay down. It already said Jess Black was temporarily unavailable. Why is it saying that she was available and now is unavailable again? What the fuck? Alright, let's see what's next on the list here. We got a helipad really close to those next two spots. Den right in here. Yes, we are. We accidentally went back to the main base of the whole place. Okay. All right. Let's go ahead and we'll sell some of this shit. You know, I do think that the better crafting goes to Far Cry 3. I will say that they had a far better crafting on that, in my opinion. Oh shit. There we go. Okay, we're restocked. We got full shovels again. We got full shovel capacity. Now we're about to go shovel night on some motherfuckers. Where is that fucking helipad, though, now? There it is.
That plane that was coming after me just fucking turned around and fucking burned itself in fucking trees. Nice. Oh yeah. I think we've secured the area.
Switch your position. Can't do anything from here.
Move it out. Can't stay here.
Let's crack on into here. I mean, you're not wrong, but I have to check inside the cabin to see if there's a way downstairs first, as well as get any and all goods that they've left behind. That's what's up, motherfucker. Talk about Shovel Knight.
I don't trust that thing. That could have been better.
Oh, we might have to try to hitch up that trailer and move it. So, Retro, you can actually hitch stuff to trailers and move trailers in this game. They don't actually tell you about that, they just expect you to figure that out. I only say that because it's actually a key thing in a couple missions, I think. One in John's territory. Oh, whoops. Actually, you know what? I just backed up to where it probably is, yeah. Oh, wow. I'm a fucking dum-dum.
You got it?
Ooh, preservatives. Preserve peaches, preserve strawberries. Hey, Retro. Check it out. We got... I'm just going to go ahead and say that the red ones are strawberries. We got some strawberries for Miss Cruz. Or for Miss Frankie. We found a prepper stash full of fucking strawberries. Oh, yeah. Who's the company this time? Another helicopter that's gonna crash himself into the trees because he can't take on the fucking champion? I'm pretty sure I got the cult patrol's attention already. I got two signature weapons in this game. The fucking assault heli that I'm standing in the blades of and not getting fucking hurt. And the shovel. I know it's not gonna be in here, but I need to see what is in here. And we don't have any safes to fucking steal from. Damn it.
Still no luck? It could be some sort of bug out hole nearby.
Are you talking about the one that I got to before you fucking... It's like, I'm looking at it and he's like, oh, by the way, do you think this could be it? Yeah, bro. Shit, dude. You're not far, plus you got an assault chopper. So, if I blow up the fucking supply stash with my rockets, does that just not matter to them? It feels like to me it doesn't matter to them at all. Good kitty. Good kitty. Switching up my
spot. Okay, that's good enough. Come on back to the wolf's den. Not a good spot. I'm on the move. No,
deputy.
There's a lot more of them out there, Depp. If you come across any others, you rescue them too. Don't let those goddamn Peggies take any more good folk.
Zeroing in on the target.
I saw this nice old man over by the picnic area. There's no way he should be out there by himself.
By the picnic area? Cult around.
You really should go make sure he's okay.
I'm moving.
Well, shit. Let's go ahead and check out what all we have for side things. Okay. Wait, why did Grace didn't get shot out of my fucking helicopter? My helicopter didn't get touched. Did she fucking jump out on her own volition? Ooh. And he went crash into me. Yeah. Fucking, that's the way we do it. That is the way we do it. Yeah. I'm trying to talk to you, damn it.
Glad we can actually put this stuff to use instead of letting it
collapse
in some bunker. This is a big help. I can't believe you caught those guys. Thought for sure they'd get away. If we had a couple more people like you around here, Eden's Gate would have rolled over a long time ago. Thanks again, Deputy.
We're getting close.
Where the hell you been? Been trying to reach you.
Got a job for you. You remember the hotel? That shithole we pulled you out of? Need you to head back there. Jacob nabbed a whitetail by the name of Briggs, and he's using the same brain melting nonsense he tried on you. All in the hopes that Briggs will give up the wolf's den.
Briggs?
I don't think our boy can hold out as long as you did. And if he gives up our location, we're done. So we gotta move on this quick. Some folks here think the smart move would be just to off him. But if we start killing our own to save our asses, how's that make us any better than Jacob? Nah, I ain't going down that road. Here's what we're gonna do instead. Weedy's cooked up a little deprogramming package.
Okay.
Same thing we used on you. Need you to swap out the tape they got running in Briggs' room with the one I'm gonna give you. And then, well, then we'll see what happens. If everything goes smooth, the guy comes back to Earth. If it doesn't, well, we'll deal with that when the time comes.
Now I gotcha.
Make sure come on in. You're not interrupting anything. Wasn't sure you'd come back. But I guess you're full of surprises. This squealer here ran security up at the chalet. Lucky for us, he wasn't that good at his job and wound up in my kiddie pool. Seems the place
is
a training ground for the Chosen. If you've seen them in action, you know how ruthless they are. You know what Jacob taught him to use for target practice? Live bodies. Gets their first kill jitters out of the way.
Yep, desensitize.
Don't value any life that ain't in their cult. And they need to be put down like the dogs they are. So you're gonna head up to that chalet. You're gonna kill every Chosen you see, and you're gonna rig that building with explosives. And then we're gonna watch that whole fucking place turn into a smoldering heap of ash. Sound good to you?
Oh, fuck yeah. Obviously, that sounds fucking great to me.
You really dropped off the face of the earth for a while.
place hasn't been the same since you left. Heard Tammy's plan came together. Thanks for clearing up the airwaves. Now we can get folks organized, and more importantly...
Hey, hey, Apollo. Hey, hey, how's it going, bro?
Unfortunately, my setup can only handle vinyl, so the selection's a little limited at the moment. But the folks around here have pretty decent taste. So, if you happen to come across any albums, toss them my
way. Oh shit, we're going to collect albums for him? Okay.
Gotta keep hydrated on days like these.
Well, we got one set of, we got one crate of vinyls. Alright, alright, alright. Now, are we supposed to turn the beat around? Oh, doing fantastic, doing fantastic. We got you, we got Retro. I don't know if Cherry's still awake. Maybe, maybe not. Let's see here. I feel for eviction notice, we're gonna wanna bring in a bit more firepower. Oh yeah, we got the fucking squadron. I've been working on a new emote too, on a shovel. They wanted us on Grandview. Meanwhile, we're trying to get fucking chalet done. What the fuck?
Tell me what to do.
There we go. Trying to hide in the chalet. Shit, dude. Skein ain't gonna save you now. I'm telling you right there. Fuck that shit.
Shovel Knight is here. Damn right.
Looks like he got him. Set the charges and finish the fireworks. Weedy put a little extra kick in them. Don't join the show. We have become wrong. Traitors. Treasonous. We must look to our past. Life was simple and hard. Basic survival. That's when we were at our best.
We are inching closer to the abyss. And with each step, we come closer to victory.
We must know since every obstacle already in the air and
your chosen few are all that stands between us and the world. Do not let your feelings get in the way.
We run for our food, search for our water, or make fire. We're no longer hungry, thirsty, or cold. We're no longer alive.
We need to get in the basement here, I believe, since I couldn't find it on the first floor. We must need to go outside for it. But first, we need to fucking fix our bird. So we're gonna go ahead and that's the way we do it.
It's brought us to our knees. If our ancestors could see us now, they would be ashamed. They would be sickened, and they would be angry. We have forgotten where we came from. We have forgotten who we
anything are. Down here to collect before I blow this place to shit? Where the fuck is Mark?
Ain't that a pretty sight? Good fucking riddance. You gotta understand something, Deb.
Alright.
No one comes back from Jacob's chair the same. I've seen it. Firsthand. You go in one way, and you come out another. Eli thinks you're clear, but only time will tell.
I was gonna say, I went in to Jacob's chair the same way everyone comes out, so that's why I'm not affected. All right. Ooh. We're almost there. We're almost there to kicking Jacob's ass. All right. Alright, let's go ahead and head out that way, I guess. Yeah, we're just about ready to fight Jacob. We even got rockets for this shit.
Oh yes. Fucked his shit up. Yeah, see, where's my Hind D helicopter? That's what I need. That's that visitor center. That's useless to us. Let's see here. What I'm going to go ahead and do is I'm going to call in stealth crew ahead of time. So that way hopefully they're ready by the time I get there. Let's see. Let's dip lower. It had a skull on it. It seemed relevant at the time. Now it doesn't. So I didn't get any fucking points from it. Oh well. Now, I believe they said something about this is a sneaking mission.
Gotcha.
All right. So what is everyone up to this morning? I know, Retro, you're also playing along with Far Cry 5.
Thank you.
I gotcha. Nice, nice. You know what? Speaking of cleaning the house, I think I might be able to consider that being what I'm doing right now. Oh. Well, shit. I can't find keys. There had to have been a reason that this was locked. I'm feeling like an idiot.
If you found him, just let the tape do its thing. Ah, shit. I'm seeing trucks headed your way. Jacob must have been waiting.
Thank you.
guys out there.
Oh shit. I didn't see that second truck pull up. And I didn't see that motherfucker pull up either. Yeah, bear, what's up? Got our combat bear. Don't you fuck with the shovel knight, son. Fuck is wrong with you? Bowshaw's ready. How about that?
They're coming in from the lake.
They're coming in from the lake, huh? Okay. I'll deal with the choppers. You get the fucking boats.
Boats coming in hot.
Boom. Bears down. Okay. We're gonna go ahead and bring in the fucking Drubman redneck. Have him do some fucking RPG shit. Who said fucking shovels weren't projectiles? Damn! Sorry, friends, but not really, though. Holy shit. Dude's... Well, how about that? Abused. Get your rockets the fuck out of here, bro. Shit, dude. Oh, yeah.
Looking real good for Briggs.
Whitetails are on the way to pick them up.
Wait, how do you know things are looking real good for Briggs? You haven't even came and got him yet.
Jacob won't be using the Grandview to fuck with anyone now. God damn. I'd love to see his ugly mug when he hears he lost his little torture chamber. You know, you proved everyone wrong, Deb. Everyone except me. Always knew you were the real deal. I'll see you back at the den, soldier. Take care.
You remember that, cuz?
Oh. Just invoked the Shovel Knight. We're about to dig the fucking earth, motherfuckers. Wait, he's bringing me to his bunker? He's bringing me to his bunker, and I have a shovel. Oh, yeah. Yes, Cherry?
Don't worry, you'll be out of here soon enough.
Bucket, why are you crying, babe?
Did you think you were free?
What's wrong? Why are you crying, honey? What's wrong, babe?
Not a hero.
Mwah.
You know your purpose. You've known from the beginning.
Excellent. 3, 1,
kind of not paying attention at the moment because I'm trying to pay attention. Soups, how's it going? How's it going? Nice, nice. Congrats, congrats. Glad to hear. That is awesome. That is fucking awesome. Everybody who's got any kind of high fight emote, go ahead and throw that up. Anyone who does have a hey hey, go ahead and throw up a hey hey from me.
Make your sacrifice.
You're a warrior.
Make your sacrifice.
Damn. Congrats, congrats. All right, have a good one at work, Retro. Well, this is Far Cry 5. And, yeah, we have been fucking up this joint. And I'm...
Only you could have gotten this close.
Yep.
Only you could have earned his trust. It was always only ever you. Good work. You did it. You passed your test.
Why am I not surprised? Sacrifice. Why am I not surprised that we were the only one? Soups, thanks for the host. Oh, I tell you what, Soups, I will say Far Cry 4, I never actually got around to playing because, yeah, I just wasn't all that interested in it. Far Cry 3, I would say is at least the best of the first three. I never really wanted to or cared to finish number one or two. Yep.
Jacob, we've seen this before.
Yeah, what is it? Far Cry 2? People could mortar your in-motion boat with the most preciseness. Yep.
You find that motherfucker. You find Jacob.
Oh, shit. Not surprised. So, Jacob said that I'm alone and thusly weak now.
About time you came out.
But, I'm sorry, did we not take out the entire fucking camp?
Thank you.
Did we not take out literally everything? I'd probably take over the Whitetails, just saying, bro. Or at the very least, they would follow my instruction just like everyone else does. Like, who the fuck does Jacob think he is, bro? Seriously, I'm this fucking Shovel Knight.
But killing me won't change a goddamn thing.
Oh, but it will. It'll bring me closer to Joseph.
That's my purpose. I give my life for Joseph's.
Well, then do it already.
I understand my role. I am his sacrifice. Simple as that. Don't you find it ironic that everyone you try to help winds up worse off? Eli. Pratt. Tragedy just follows you.
Who the fuck is Pratt?
To keep people safe. Be a hero. You just off yourself. Safer for everyone that way.
We're going commando, motherfuckers.
You are meat. Can't stop fate.
I mean, I stopped faith, so why can't I stop fate, bro? Oh yeah, exactly, Apollo. Exactly. Well, how about that? All right, sounds good. Congratulations once again. I'm so fucking happy for you, dude. The GFH hub. All right. I'm about to show Jacob that voodoo that I do. And a sick shovel of shit. Oh shit. I mean, I knew there's a whole flank of people on my left there, but usually they shoot like shit. And they wouldn't group up enough for my rockets. I know I could rocket to Jacob, but I don't wanna. I got a shovel with his name on it. Hey Jacob, we're gonna teabag. All right. Come on, run down here. Where's my fucking proxy, you idiot? Okay, I guess he's not an idiot because he won't intentionally run into a proxy. Part of me was kind of hoping that there'd be some grapple shit over here. You consider that he's like in the lap of a mountain. Oh yeah, we do got some grapple shit. Only a little bit of grapple shit, it looks like. Nothing all that substantial. There we go, we were able to take out the heavy. Love you, babe. There we go. I'll hide behind there. There we go. The heavy surprise fucking walked right into my fucking LMG. Bro, are you serious? You wanna play King of the Castle up there? Shit. It's not so bad.
Oh, gotcha. I gotcha. I was wondering why you were...
Or you die later. It's up to you.
So do we want to do this melee, or do we want to fucking spear him from range? Actually, I got an idea here. Peekaboo. Only you.
Well, my brother saw all this coming. That doesn't matter. He was right. Humanity is once again in crisis.
Oh, damn.
Said you would do, and you didn't even know it.
Oh God!
You had no fucking clue.
Oh, jeez.
Watch me, I'm moving.
So, he had just as much reaction to me throwing a shovel at him dead as he did alive. Like... We legit snuck up on him. And threw two shovels at the back of his head. Granted, you should be really reeling after that first one anyways. If you're still conscious, I understand really slowly turning around. But to just not react at all? You'd have to be knocked out to not react at all. But I'm slightly conscious that after someone throws something like a shovel at the back of my head, I'm turning the fuck around.
Watch me get my move on. I'm a bust a move except for Dan Sennett's escaping. Look over there!
Okay, so Sharky needs to get one more kill, and Boomer and Cheeseburger
both need to get a few more. Okay, so I need to call in the dog. Okay. Time to open up his bunker. And, I don't know, maybe we'll also be fighting Joseph as well. It depends.
That armory is a fucking fortress swarming with Peggy's.
Not gonna lie, kind of hoping that Jacob's bunker is just about as straightforward as his boss fight. Just because I'm ready. I'm ready for us to get through this part. What the fuck? Grass is greener over there?
If you are hearing these words, then the collapse has arrived. The next chapter in your lives begins now. You will be selected to...
Okay, I think I figured it out. Looks like they keep their prisoners all the way at the bottom of that bunker. Pratt, you'll need to start at the control room. Whole place is probably on lockdown by now, but if you head there, you should be able to undo that with Jacob's key. Good luck.
Lockdown initiated. Pressure door sealed.
Probably. Oh shit! That's funny considering I punched before he did, but whatever. And yeah, I know it was dumb of me to get everyone on alert with that proxy, but.
Okay, I think I figured it out.
there, you should be able to undo that with Jacob's key. Good luck.
Lockdown initiated. You are the warriors of the project. Therefore, you must prepare for what comes next. Because the ones who were left behind are coming. The death ray. Remember, our people and our resources are precious. You must defend the seed of men of your love.
See how jittery these fuckers are? They hear a shovel. And they immediately freak the fuck out. Okay, I was still in the middle of my combat takedown, and it wouldn't allow me to do my sidearm takedown at the same time. That's unfortunate, but I'll tell you what. We're getting rocking and rolling, and we're only 15 away from... We haven't even hit the month of August yet, and we're only 15 away from our goal of 130 followers. Oof, that didn't work out for him too well. Yes, come here and save your brother. I'm pretty sure I already did, actually. Hey, hey, how's it going? How's it going, Nivy? Thank you for stopping in. Here, we gotta get a shovel kill for Ivy. Ivy? Ivy? Oh, shit. There we go. We had to get a shovel kill in for you. Is there anyone over this way? Oh, wait, this is the way we came in, isn't it? Oh, shit. Okay. No wonder why no one came in from that way. We've cleaned literally everything from this end. There we go. I believe the pipe is going to do a little bit more. Nothing here in the kitchen. Well, I was ready, and you were not. Shovel to the head! In your head! In your head, a shovel, shovel, shovel. Oh, oh shit. We're remixing the Cranberries, but in a slightly twisted sense.
Lockdown initiated.
Teabag you. Teabag you, you son of a bitch. Mem J doesn't have any coffee. Gotcha, gotcha. Me Wagon, okay. Ah, gotcha. How about any brandy? Did she offer you any brandy? Oh, why is it because of your stomach, babe? Is that why? Is it because your stomach hasn't felt well at all?
They made me strong. And now.
Oh shit.
And the weak must be cold.
Well, Pratt, how about that? Ah, gotcha, babe. Has the papaya helped you at all, honey?
We gotta go. Whitetails are on his
Oh, it's a different stairwell that I gotta go to anyways. Damn. We took out the flamethrower, bro. Now we got back up to 6 shovels. And we're burying the opposition. You know what? Just because of the heel Harley persona,
I've been thinking about maybe streaming some wrestling games, though I'm not actually sure. If I did, it would likely be old school shit anyways, but like if people were interested, I would definitely do it. If nothing else, probably fucking general manager of SmackDown vs. Raw 2007, because that was fucking lit. Ah, come on, get up here, Pratt. We gotta get Pratt up here. Pratt, where the fuck are you? Pratt, I need you to bring my ass up. You're sitting there talking about being all Billy Badass and you're running around in circles in the basement doing nothing. There you go. That's how you become a badass, Pratt. Fuck you and your light machine gun. I got a shovel and I'm fighting all odds. Just saying. Okay, yeah, we're near the end now. All right, there we go. Well, how about that? How about that? Oh, yeah. So, Ivy, what are you up to today? I know you had some shit going on today, yeah?
We found the white tail in our own ways. But what brought us here was loss. Families. Friends. Eli gave us back a little piece of that. He showed us the only thing we can rely on is each other. He was my friend. And I'm gonna miss him.
Ooh, he's gonna get his burn on. Well, of course he does. Well, he doesn't know shit anymore. He's dead now.
Waited out. Eden's Gate would just go away. But they won't.
Fuck no, they won't.
Cancer doesn't fade. It grows. It spreads. You have to cut it out.
Yeah.
These fucking Peggies believe the end of the world is coming.
Yeah.
It is for them. Eden's Gate ends today.
Those
we won't stop until every last one of those motherfuckers is taken from these trees.
Well, how about that? Did another seal get broken? You don't have your aviators on anymore. Ooh.
Another seal has been opened. My family, my brothers, my sisters, they've been taken from me by a snake in the garden.
He had snot dripping down. He was starting to ugly cry. Wait, didn't he say that he... Didn't he tell each of them that they were all gonna die anyways?
I was blind. But now I see. You took my family from me so that I could have yours. We will welcome them with open arms. Just as we will welcome you. We will be waiting for you.
Where it all began?
Where it all began.
Okay. Well, we might be finishing this game today. What do people want to see after this, if we do? Do people want to see me go on to the first Call of Duty I've played since Xbox 360 days? Do people want to see me edit it, or do people want to see me do Dead by Daylight? What do people want to see? Bucket? What do you mean, Bucket? We're about to finish this game.
Someone should have been here by now. Nobody gives a shit about what's happening here. We're on our own. Survival of the fittest. The weak and the strong. Wonder if the paddlefish population will bounce back.
Listen up, Debbie. I'm thinking we've reached the end of the line. Time to cowboy up and deal with Joseph Seed once and for all. He's waiting for you. That is true.
Yeah, I betcha he is, but he's gonna have to wait. Cause I don't have a full loadout of shovel for him yet. Accuracy 5, damage 7, range 3, rate of fire 4, handling 7. Okay, so it's literally the same. But it gives me a chance. Exactly, it is Toxic Tuesday. I'm gonna try to see if I can do nothing but shovels. I mean, it is Toxic Tuesday. That's a very good point, but I have so many things to get toxic in. I could get toxic in Fortnite, I could get toxic in DBD, especially as Killa. God. So many different things to get toxic in. I think I might start out with DBD. I think I might. Oh, yeah. Let's see what we got down here. Oh, we don't have any guns firing off. I have to assume there's a trap in place, though. Like, we're gonna talk to him, and then something else is going to happen overall afterwards. Oh, you got the left strip. I think it's just for the most part, point and fly. You use the sticks. You do use control sticks to control the yaw and pitch. So I'd say it's similar-esque to a simulator, but nowhere near as sophisticated. Like here, I'll hop out again. We can go ahead and get a. I was gonna say we'll hop back in and get a review of the controls, but we weren't allowed. Ooh.
And when the lamb broke the fifth seal, I saw under the altar the souls of the martyrs, slain because of the word of God.
Yeah, you just use the control stick as far as the controller. Oh, holy shit.
But God is watching us, and he will judge us on what we choose in this moment. I told you that we were living in a world on the brink, for every slight.
Right, yeah, I was gonna say, there is probably a lot less sophistication in this than there is in that.
Friends have been taken and tortured, and it's your fault.
Actually, Joseph, it is your fault. You are the one who has been doing this.
He's on fire, and it's your fault.
The county's on fire, and you started that shit.
Was it worth it? Was it? When are you gonna realize that every problem cannot be solved?
Oh, we tried to solve it with handcuffs, but you just wouldn't go. Well, you did go, but you...
You chose not to.
No, we walked away with you in handcuffs, and you incited your followers to jump into helicopter blades, whirring fucking helicopter blades, and dice themselves. I think at some point we are going to come back and do a new game plus.
Every slide.
We're resisting though.
Justice. And every choice reveals our sin.
Yeah, but we already had Roth, okay? We already had Roth tattooed on us.
You'd rather watch the world suffer and burn than swallow your pride. And the lamb broke the sixth seal, and lo, there was a great earthquake.
Yeah, I didn't know that. I didn't know that either. I found out about that, and I was like, oh shit. God damn. We started under heavy fire.
I don't think it's gonna be over until we destroy those things. Damn it. Well, shit. Somebody, Sheriff? Thank you, Sheriff. God damn it. Okay, well, the gunfight's in our advantage now. We got 5 out of 7 of them on our side, I think. That was weird. Now we got... Because he got dropped, I gotcha. There we go, now we got everyone back up. For a second, I thought he said law. What the fuck is everything you've done? Everything you've earned? Everything you fought for is for nothing! There we go. Someone get me up, damn it. They're all worried about fighting him. There we go. Friends, how many of us have them? Friends, once we can depend on friends. Yeah. Doesn't matter that he had a arrow in his fucking eyes. He got beat to death with a shovel.
Give them, Father. They know not what they do.
Are you kidding me? The second I picked up that shovel, I knew what I was doing.
There was silence in heaven. And the 7 angels before God were given 7 trumpets. And there were noises, thunderings, lightnings, and an earthquake.
Joseph Seed.
No! We're not arresting him. We're fucking ending him. Come on now. After all this? No.
god.
Right? Exactly, exactly. That was just a bomb that went off. That's not your fucking prophecy. See, at some point, I'm thinking, you know what? I'm thinking Shovel Knight should be like a eventual follower goal. Like, once I get up to 200 or 250 followers, I'll get Shovel Knight. When you consider that that looked like a nuclear blast, Pratt. Yeah, that's what I've heard as well. I think it would be pretty fucking dope. Was one of the shrines that's in Hope's area or in Faith's area. Right? See what happens when we turn too early? We get off road. That's why I wanted to stick to the road, idiot. There we go. We're gonna reload last checkpoint because our truck is stuck and we're not gonna run out the clock. I couldn't get the truck unstuck, so fuck it. Exactly. See, the biggest thing is I could potentially do that because you do have the ability to push over your helicopter, but it wasn't even letting me out of the truck to even attempt to push the truck out. I'm not sure if you can push the trucks or not. I think that it's a possibility. I've just never gotten a truck stuck in this. You can flip it, and I know you can push it. But if it doesn't let you out of the truck, then you're kind of fucked. Oh, exactly, exactly. together forever. We flipped our damn truck. Really? Well, damn. Nuclear war
is over. I waited so long. I waited so long for the prophecy that God whispered in my ear to be fulfilled. I prepared my family for this.
This isn't over. This ain't over. You can't do this to the Shovel Knight.
And you took them from me.
Damn right I did. Damn right I did.
I should kill you for what you've done. But you're all I have left now. You're my family. And when the world is...
You know, I hear the best way to indoctrinate someone is to let them out of their handcuffs and give them a shovel. I tell ya. He is.
Ooh, new game plus mode is unlocked. Oh, they need all the staff, Atari. They need a big staff. But now that we've completed the game, it is now time. Are we going to get toxic in some, we're going to get toxic in some, DVD? I do need to add Sir Danny to my COD. So we're going to go ahead and get that going on now. Apollo, I did not have perfect. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. I didn't have my internet window up. I had my, on my second screen, I had the,
Actually, I got an idea here.
Shit. Sorry about that if you're hearing me on two different wavelengths.
Peek-a-boo.
Yeah. I'm listening to a clip that I saw got punked in there. Nice.